In my kitchen, wooden and warm, when the rain pours, it's quite a storm. But I've got a trick up my sleeve, a steel sheet, it's what I believe.
It's a simple solution, a roof that's tough, keeping me dry when the rain's enough dirt in my wooden kitchen, with memories to share. Underneath the steel, I find comfort and care. The storm raged on, but inside the kitchen, it was a different story. With the steel sheet securely in place, the raindrops danced upon its surface like a symphony. Alex cooked up a storm of their own, preparing hearty meals and warm beverages, basking in the cozy aroma that filled the air. Mr. Hussein is helping me out a lot. He is a very kind person who does all the necessary tasks to support the masons, because he and I are the only laborers working with the masons.
Good.
Mixing concrete and delivering it to the first floor is no easy task, but Mr. Hussein's boundless energy and unwavering support shine for every time I request his assistance. His dedication is truly commendable. Adding bricks and concrete to secure the steel sheet at the corners of your wooden kitchen roof is a smart move. It provides stability and ensures that your improvised rain shelter can withstand heavy weather and storms. The weather is rainy and cool, and we are enjoying being able to work with the masons in this pleasant climate. In hot temperatures, it's very difficult to work efficiently. So here's to my kitchen, both for old and new. With the steel sheet, we'll make it through. In every downpour, we'll never fail. My kitchen and steel roof, the perfect tale. Don't forget to subscribe for more video on Spantic Engineering Services. By Engineer Shoaib Kareem.